with a question. What do we have in common to stay here in this festival? Does anyone have the answer to this? I guess you know the answer. Of course, we're all inventors, but this is not my answer. I want to appreciate inventors in the essence and emphasis from my academic side to say how hard they worked. In fact, all the inventors that are here, they faced common problems, like at the moment that you someone doubted you for your project, you didn't give up. At some moment you said, oh my God, I don't have enough finance, or how can I deal with this situation? Does anyone buy my patent? And you knew their destiny. So I want to congratulate all of you that you made it, and you are among the 0.04% of the population of the world that they are inventors. And I would like to use the opportunity to say thanks to U.S. Patent Office, UIA, and all supporters here, the Mayor of Santa Clara, especially IFIA and KIPA. So IFIA, International Federation of Inventors Association, they did a great job. The president, Mr. Astigar, in the last 4 years, he promoted this organization broadly in the international theme. And I really want to thank him because of his effort. KIPA, the organizer, I would like to thank them because of very nice coordination in a short period of time. What I've seen, I would like to congratulate, especially their behind-scene people, that I don't know if they're here or not, that they did a great job, and sometimes these names, we have to appreciate them because really they did the job that we are all here. And finally, I would like to appreciate and say thank you to my university as a sponsor here. I have Dr. Professor Sret, Reina Sret here, the head of civil engineering department, who gave me the authorization to be here on behalf of Santa Clara University, and the dean of the School of Engineering, Professor Ortega, and Father Ng, the president of the Santa Clara University. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of the festival, and in advance, happy July 4th.
Thank you, Dr. Thank you for